Yeah, people are going. You don't know your boy Dre this again, you know. You know what I mean? From the city type, you know who they are talking about. See? Yeah, man. So, I don't know how much of Uno actually realize this, and how much of Uno pay attention. But if you notice, I haven't been going live for what? I think about a month now. I haven't done a live show. You know what I mean? So there's been a lot of things happening around the channel where we have to make some changes. You know what I mean? So I think, you know what I mean, you being my loyal supporters and fans, I owe it to you guys to give you guys an explanation and let you guys know what's going on. So last live stream I did, we streamed a festival. I think it was the Toronto Jerk Festival. So there was a misunderstanding between us and the promoters of the event, where they thought we were infringing on their intellectual property. So they flagged the video, and YouTube did what they had to do. And so we have been banned from live streaming for 90 days, right? So we won't be able to go live again until sometime in November. I don't remember the exact date, but we'll be back live sometime in November, all right? But so what really happened was we got a copyright strike while we were going. Never had one before. This is the first one. You have three times to get a copyright strike. Or I think it was, if you get three in all, your channel will be terminated for life. You know what I mean? So it is a very serious thing. It's not something to play with. And you know what I mean? I blame myself in a way because I did something wrong in terms of streaming their festival, but it wasn't meant to be like, say for instance, all right, we have make money off of this. No, it wasn't like that. It was, I did it because I said, all right, then you see the festival advertised, but I knew that a lot of people didn't know about it. And being that it was, you know, COVID, everybody there home, nobody no really go to no shows. It was a virtual event. I figured I would have used my platform to say, all right, then bring some awareness to this. And you don't know a reggae and dancehall music. I want to know how me love music already. So me, could I just watch the stream by myself? Don't stream it and enjoy it. But me say me I go share it with other people. But as what me said, they saw it and took it on a whole different way. Feel like, say, all right then. And I don't blame them. You know what I mean? It's their content. And they have all right to do what they say fit. What they see fit if somebody infringe upon them intellectual property. So, me not blame them whatsoever. You know what I mean? It was their choice to do it. You get me, I say? So, me not blame them one bit. But going forward, you know what I mean? I won't be doing that anymore. So if you know, I know a lot of people and a lot of you guys like that aspect of it, where, as I know enough of you guys maybe not on the internet as much as I am in terms of searching for music and all of that stuff, or them type of thing there, because that's what I enjoy doing. So Uno might not know about all of these shows. So in the future, if any shows like that come up, the most me do, I do a video, or when me I do a video, me make mention of the event so people can go watch it instead of me streaming it. You know what I mean, Percy? Because we don't want to lose the channel. We don't want them thing to happen. We don't want to get no more copyright strikes. So moving forward, we're not going to get no more. You know what I mean? So look out now for a lot of changes coming to the channel. You know what I mean? You're gonna get more reviews and them stuff there. You know, when I do have the time, you know what I mean? I do a lot of stuff outside of YouTube. So that's why you will see I don't do that much reviews and stuff like that. But you know what I mean, if you guys have any ideas and stuff that I can cover that has anything to do with the music and the industry, you know what I mean, send me a message whatsoever. I have all my contact information in the description of my video, so you can reach out. You know what I mean, if you don't want to give me some ideas or whatever. But there are a lot of things we are forward, and you don't know when we fall back, like we have to fall back with in better than before, you know what I mean. So we in the process I make sure say we start out the studio, you know what I mean, bigger and better, you know what I mean, them thing there, get the audio crisp and clean, you know what I mean, because some only used to complain say sometimes the audio sound low, which on my side it seems like it was fine, but I consume the content, so we are work with what Uno say. So if Uno say the audio low, we're gonna try to fix it. You get me? I say so. Because if Uno realize with me, I'm a perfectionist. You know what I mean? I try to make sure say anything my put my hands them on, we do it to the best of my ability. You get me? I say so. We make sure say everything nice and clean when we forward. You know what I mean? We have fix everything. So in the meantime, people, all I ask is, you know what I mean, watch the videos, then give us some views, you know what I mean? And them thing there. We see COVID kinda calm down a little bit in our area. So there are some events happening and we will be at those events to cover the events, because that is the core base of Free Reggae Dancehall TV. That's what we do mostly. You know what I mean? We cover events and them thing there. And you know, parties, artist performances and them stuff. That is what we do most of the time. And on our downtime we will do live videos and them stuff there and talk about the music and them thing there. So we are gonna continue to do that. You know what I mean? And also do some other stuff. And the next thing too, please go and support the other show that we have on Saturdays, that is Late Night Talk, where we talk about adult topics. Yeah, go and support Late Night Talk, where we talk about adult topics and that kind of stuff. You know what I mean? Over there, so it's a vibe.
Never have I ever given head.
Come back, cat. So that means they like how we give it.
If you give it.
Drink, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Bumble clap with the whole of
it. Yeah, never have I ever given head. Drink again. No, drink again.
Yeah. I like woman never got drink.
All my life.
Oh, thank you, goody.
We get extra till me a big. Me just a big piggy. Me just a camera.
Right now, I'm going to say it. I'm going to just pitch myself and do it.
Never have I ever had sex with a married person.
Wait, say, look, well, talk again.
Never have I ever had sex with a married person.
Jesus Christ. Let me drink Wally.
You don't think ever fucked a married man in as dirty as me. You don't think ever
fucked
a married man.
I look again. Drink fancy.
Yes, yes.
God will forgive me for all my sins. I'm in rehabilitation. I'm actively in rehabilitation, and the first step is to acknowledge that you were wrong.
I mean, that's something one of can enjoy. So if you have never heard about the show, or you have never watched an episode of the show, please go check it out. The videos are up on the channel. We premiere live at 8 p.m. Eastern every Saturday. You know, we used to do it live, but as I said before, we can't do any live shows at this moment. So we pre-record the show and we premiere it at 8 p.m. every Saturday. So go support it. Dancehall Topics will be coming back in November, bigger and better. You know what I mean? So that those are our two main shows. Dancehall Topics, where we talk about anything dancehall, anything hot in the dancehall that we talk about over there. So. And then we have Late Night Talk on Saturdays, where we talk about adult topics. Anything about relationships, anything to do with adult content. You know what I mean? No topics are off bounds in Late Night Talk when it have to do with man or woman. So if something that wanna interested in her, uno can forward over this on a Saturday. And it is mature audiences only for late night talk, okay? Make sure put the disclaimer out. So people, thank you guys for your support through this past year since we have been monetized on YouTube. You know what I mean? The support has been great. We see the family growing. You know what I mean? And we appreciate all of you. I can't shout out everybody because there's so many people, but may I tell you, I respect and love all of you. I want to know that too. You know what I mean? Because I try my best to interact with you when I'm up on the live, when I'm in the comment section, I try to comment and like everybody comment on them thing there. So big up to you. You know what I mean? And you don't know this afford from me and Mac. You don't know the thing already. Big up on yourself. You know what I mean? We love the fans, we love the support. So big up on yourself. Keep supporting us, keep liking, keep sharing. Also encourage other people to subscribe and be a part of the Free Reggae Dancehall TV family. There are a lot of things coming to the channel and you don't want to miss it. So stay tuned, you know what I mean? And look out for you. So people, big up on yourself. You don't know your boy Jadis.